Medical Watch is sponsored by UChicago Medicine, bringing expert primary and urgent care close to home with locations throughout Chicagoland. Schedule online at uchicagomedicine.org.
On the Medical Watch, fiber supplements can boost brain function in seniors in the early stages of Alzheimer's. Researchers out of King's College London conducted a study to understand how targeting gut microbes could impact brain function. The results, published in Nature Communications, found study participants improved their performances on memory tests in just 12 weeks. They also showed improvement on tests of reaction time and processing speed. Researchers say the simple and cheap addition of fiber to the diet is a promising tool to combat early Alzheimer's. Swapping out meat for plant protein can boost longevity and help people cut their carbon footprint. A study published in Nature Food found eating red meat twice a week instead of four times increased life expectancy by 9 months and cut a person's carbon footprint by 25%. The study adds to evidence people don't need to go to major extremes or completely eliminate foods to impact health. It also shows a diet that's good for our health is also good for the environment. Drinking just two cans of soda per week can erase the health gains made during exercise. A new study published in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition found the damage from sugar-sweetened beverages can't be countered with the average recommended workout, which is about 150 minutes per week. Researchers are urging consumers to drop sugar-sweetened sodas altogether. They say while physical activity reduces the risk of cardiovascular disease associated with sugar by half, it doesn't fully eliminate it. That's a look at medical.